Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.1, Problem 11. This is Section 5.1, Problem number 11. It says, consider the experiment of drawing a single card from a standard deck of playing cards that's been well shuffled. What is the probability of getting the following? So I assume most people are probably familiar with a standard deck of playing cards, but just in case you're not, there is one pictured for the problem. So what's the probability of getting a 7? Well, first of all, you have to realize that there's a total of 52 cards in the deck altogether. You could count them out. Most people, they probably know that, but if you don't, you can just see that there are four rows of 13. You multiply 4 times 13, you get 52. Or you could individually count them and get 52 also. So there are 4 sevens. 7 of diamonds, 7 of hearts, 7 of spades, 7 of clubs. So there's a total of 4 sevens out of 52 cards altogether. So the probability of randomly drawing out a single card that's a 7 would be 4 over 52. And again, that can be reduced, turned into a decimal or whatnot, but 4 over 52 is fine. What's the probability of drawing out a card that's a king? So the kings are designated with a K for king, and there are 4 of those, king of diamonds, king of hearts, king of spades, king of clubs. So same answer, even though it's a different card, there's the same number of kings out of 52 altogether. It's also 4 over 52. A red king. So there are 2 kings in the deck that are red. The king of diamonds and king of hearts are red. The other 2 kings are black. So the probability of getting a red king would be 2 over 52. There are 2 red kings in the deck out of 52 cards altogether. What's the probability of getting the 5 of diamonds? There's only 1 5 of diamonds. So it would be 1 over 52. There's only 1 card in the whole deck that's the 5 of diamonds out of 52 cards altogether. What's the probability of getting a club? Well, the clubs are the cards in the top row. And if you count across the top, there are 13 clubs out of 52 cards. That one does reduce so nicely, I can't resist. It's 1/4, which I know as a decimal is 0.25. Though if you left 13 over 52, that'd be okay. A red card. Well, half the cards are red and half are black. So the probability of getting a red card is a half. I mean, you could do it a little bit more formally. You could say there are 26 red cards out of 52 altogether, and you could see that that would reduce to a half, or if you like 0.5 or 50%. And the last one's kind of silly. What's the probability of getting a card that's a 34 of lemons? There's no 34 of lemons. I just like made up a card, made up a suit. So of course, the probability of getting a non-existent card would be 0.